Welcome back, everyone. My name is Prez.
I'm Cara.
We're doing episode 126 of Hunter Hunter. I told you before that I was like, I think it's best if we watch, you know, we just keep recording today rather than stopping after last episode because I feel it was a big cliffhanger. Mm-hmm. So we're going to see where the fight goes, see how that, if it ends here, if it goes to the next episode, we'll go from there. You guys, let us know if you're excited for this by dropping a like and a comment. Also, last episode, I did ask you, last kind of bets, who you got winning. You still think the chairman can pull it out?
Okay, I have doubts. Because like he's pulled up quite some strong moves.
Yeah.
And the king is unfazed.
Do you know
what? Like, I feel like the king's only just getting angry. Do you know what I mean?
The scariest part is the chairman's getting flashbacks.
Oh man, why did you
That's a fair point. I am not here to tell you the answer.
No, I know.
I am here to try and make you uncomfortable. I've been doing this entire show. I never give you the answer. I just go,
oh, that's a fair point. Oh, RIP chairman.
It was nice knowing you, brother. You had a good run. A very good run.
He tried.
If you guys enjoy these, drop a like, comment. Let's get into it. Check out Patreon for uncut reactions. Many weeks ahead of the YouTube squad. Let's get to it.
Enjoy.
He did assault him like a bitch, though.
In it.
God, I'm newborns.
Respect your elders.
Mm.
Yeah.
Thankful.
I love you, King. I love this.
It's like, why? I don't know.
Why? But, okay.
I love it. Zero and Rose.
What could that even mean?
Let's find out in this episode of Hunter Hunter. Here we go. I love
Sick.
This. Quick shots.
Yep. Let's go.
The king's looking kind of dirty. SWAT.
Sick.
Shout out to Chairman. Shout out to Chairman.
Don't take a hit. Don't take a hit. Nice.
Squashed him. Ooh. The king's kind of panicking. Not panicking, but kind of like struggling. He's getting thrown around.
I get so excited when the king is like worried.
Yeah, because it's so rare.
Mm.
Admiration.
You can see Killua's granddad.
Yeah. It's the same as Yuffie. He found Knuckle in that worthy, you know? Or did he? Because he didn't kill him.
They didn't kill him because
they were worthy opponents, isn't it? Oh, he's reading him.
Figuring it out.
I
love the way he's trying to read into that. Yep, and we saw that in the flashback when he kept training over and over again.
Yeah. He can tell that the chairman's dedicated his life to this.
On this one skill. Damn! What now?
Bro, look at him. Nothing's happened.
And then there's the king who was born like last week.
It's praising him.
I'm setting this up.
Oh shit.
Woo!
Oh my god, please
he's
don't cut back. His hands. Do not cut his hands.
It's a slap every time he claps hands. It's a prayer.
To be faster. Oh, crap. Netero ga yuitsu ou ni masaru waza,
hyakushiki kan no damage wo hotondo ukenai no de areba. Yeah, like he's taking so many hits, he's fine. Damn! Dummy hands!
Mad.
Oh,
Blind spot.
I
feel
like I got all the moves.
Wow.
Gungi!
He's playing Gungi! Maybe we should learn Gungi.
It doesn't exist.
Bro, look at all that.
See ya.
Daga.
Koni wa kanarazu tokuyu no koku. This is brilliant.
This is so fire.
This
is so smart.
It's like his brain thinking.
All the neurons, yeah. That's when you got focused all the time. Can't make a mistake. The music is just too good.
Zero hand.
Ooh. Maybe the chairman's got more up his sleeve. Come on.
It's a matter of unlimited hits versus the chairman can only take one hit. Cold. Oh,
this yes! This
art is amazing. Thousands of hits. For the first time, probably.
A dull pain.
A little bit sore.
Oh shit. Fuck.
Got the leg. Damn, that's what I said, it's a matter of one hit.
Shiketsuru. Soshite yo no na o ie. Kisama wa yoku yatta.
Oh my god. His muscly leg just
squirting out blood.
That is mad.
Ayaku seme to shiketsu de shinu zo.
Oh, fucking hardcore. So hardcore.
Wait, what?
He just compressed his quad. Tensed his quad together.
This old man is something else.
You're wild.
Crazy.
Man.
He's talking like Gungi. Not bad defense, but it wasn't what you needed at the time.
Kamugi
has
taught him a lot.
Kamugi's a sensei.
If I was fighting someone
who
started talking to me like this, I'd be like, what the fuck are you on about?
Bro, I lost a leg.
See, it's when it's the arm. He can't do his claps.
Yep.
So go kara no kobo wa. Jikan ni shite 1 ni mitanakatta.
In a minute.
Oh.
All of that was less
than
a minute.
So we know who's going on. Shōgai saigo. Holy shit.
Sono kakugo de hanatta netero no hyakushiki wa tagai no rikiryou,
seishin no
kōyou to aimatte.
Let's go.
Sen o koeru
kobushi. Yes.
Oh, there's roses down there as well.
Oh, man.
Oh,
that's
so fire.
Die.
So, その瞬間は訪れた。わずかに現れる技の型より、癖や傾向、型と呼ぶには、
あまり。He's not even a habit of bias.
身を盾に、
This animation is so good!
Needle. Found it. He dodged.
Oh my god!
And he's turning around to sit down. Tell me my name. Watch this. Behind him. That aura.
This is sick. Oh my god.
Zero hand. This will kill our soul when he was training.
Wow. It's just a beam. That's mad.
Fuck you.
That's a big fuck you.
Let's go. The zero hand was just a burst of energy. Because he's holding him here and just blowing into it.
How does he survive this? Surely not. It's like the power of the sun.
Like a galaxy shot.
It's a meteor. Underground. If the king is unharmed.
That's BS.
That's bullshit.
Oh, shit. That was all of his aura. All of his name.
Wow. Oh, he fought so good.
You could say he's actually looking at age now.
Yeah.
Here he comes. The pinnacle. There's grazes and cuts.
Not enough.
Better than you could honestly hope for.
He's basically the strongest there is.
Yeah, strongest being alive. Look at him, man. Special zone. You did enough to help some civilization.
What's his name?
This shot.
This is so sick.
MERUEM.
Supposed to be. This dude is a different level. Oh my god. The way his eyes are all blacked out. Sick.
You understand nothing. You think you do. The ant fork, he was perfect evolution.
This shot. Scary.
Kill himself. Oh my god, what a speech to go out on. The king's running.
Whoa!
You had me in check, mate. Sick!
That is insane.
He bombed him.
その爆弾は低予算で小型の上驚くほどの殺傷能力を誇り短期間での大量生産が可能なことと爆炎の得意な姿からミニチュアローズ
金座
のバラと呼ばれ独裁小国家に好まれた
Poor man's rose. How's that?
That was so good. I did not, well...From what you told me about like the memories, the flashbacks and stuff,
yeah.
I did kind of expect the old man to like lose now. But I love the way he went. Like it was on his terms. He sacrificed himself.
Yeah.
That was so cool.
I love the king just saying you had me in checkmate from the
yes!
start. Yes. Because he did. There was no all that
He knew he was gonna do that.
He literally he was like you're was not winning plan. This. The chairman knew the king, Meruem, would not win. There was no way for him. Because if he kills him, the bomb activates. If he doesn't kill him, then the chairman will keep beating crap out of him until it's over.
Oh my god. That was so good.
Did it live up to your hope for the fight?
It was really good, yes.
Okay.
I'd say so. The art style that went along with it
was
like just top tier.
Getting the still shots was the best part. You know, when it was like still shots of them in space. So for me, it was illustration of the needle. I love that.
And then it was just different. And it just like panned into everything. It explained it so much
That's
more
the thing.
Better than...
It, everything came together. The narrator, the participants with Meruem and the chairman,
mm-hmm.
it all came together to form this great episode. Like it really, nothing felt out of place. Nothing felt like it was unnecessary. They didn't spend too long on like a flashback of what the bomb is. Or
yes,
anything like
I
that.
I liked that.
It was just
it
very
short. It kept everything
short.
Mostly in the present, you know?
One of my favorite shots of the episode, outside of the fight, is when he's just his like naked body. You know, and he, like this bit here. This is insane.
It's terrifying.
Cool. Because in the actual place, he's got clothes on.
Mm-hmm.
But he's pure, like naked, just himself, his body. That's it. He kills himself by stabbing his heart.
I know.
Cold. Oh, a lot, because like,
so
no
sick.
Matter what attack he did, it just wasn't enough.
Mm-hmm.
So in the end, he had to go with the like technology, you could say. But when he was like, he said to the king, like, you have no idea of humans, limitless evolution.
Yes, yeah.
Because the whole time the king's like, the ants are the superior race, we evolve. But it's actually humans that will always keep going further mm-hmm. and beyond. I love that episode so much. That was so good.
That was so good.
So good. This one was like...
so hyped.
This is why I was like, let's do one more episode. After we finished recording last one, I was like, let's do one more episode. Because I knew, like, going into this after, like, a week off
mm-hmm.
might have not felt as good as, like, where we left off last episode. And then, boom, here we go. So, hopefully, that lived up to expectations.
Fantastic.
Yeah. Shout out to the,
so good.
The love
out
hearts.
He's gone, but he did well.
Bruh.
He died a dignified death.
Do you... Okay, let me put this last thing. Is that it for the king? Are you like certain he's dead or what's your thought?
I don't know. I just thought he was probably injured, but I don't see the king just dying like that, you know?
Because you got to ask yourself, like, okay, let's say he didn't die. How do you end the arc? Is it truly the king rules or is it... So there's so many like... As excited as you want to be for like, holy crap, he did it.
Yeah.
There's that
I
like...
I know, but there's so many like...
Possibilities.
There's so much you can... That could have happened... Even the king himself, he admitted that he was checkmate from the beginning. But does that mean he's actually going to die?
Do you think it just ends on poof and the king riding into the sunset? into their little castle?
I'm just not certain the king is dead from that.
It's the thing of until I see it.
Exactly.
Okay, that's fair. That's very fair. I love how they said that bomb is low budget, by the way. Like, that's fucking happy. That's great. Okay.
Sure.
All right, we'll wrap this up here. Next time we're back to doubles, we're episode 1-7, 1-8. If you guys enjoyed this, drop a like, drop a comment. We hope you enjoyed it. It's in present, Kara.
We did.
We're going to just smash out the rest of Hunter Hunter going forward. So if you do want to be ahead, if you're watching this on YouTube, you might be done on Patreon. So go check that out if you're interested.
Mm-hmm.
But we'll catch you guys next time. Have a great day. And we out. Bye.
Bye.